Help protect your computer against data loss by enabling System Restore in Windows. First, save any work and then close all applications. Select the Start button. Type Create a Restore Point and then select it from the results. On the System Protection tab, select your system hard drive. In most cases, it will be the C drive. Select Configure and then turn on System Protection if it is not already enabled. If desired, adjust the maximum disk space used by System Restore. Select OK to save your System Restore settings. If desired, turn on protection for any additional data drives in your computer. Also, don't forget to create a restore point.